sounds like a girl.
Nah.
That's a sport fish,
right?
Yeah.
Kick.
That's
fun
right there.
Mm-hmm. Landing is big ass.
They don't want it. They just want it just for the fight. Just like I do. When I hook them out, they watch them jump and get them up in. A lot of times, you bring them up to me. I don't be saying, I'm going to take them off and let it go in there.
He knows his job.
He's eating that.
Him a big one now.
Out of water.
Yeah. You're looking at real now. Ooh.
Look at that one right there.
Man. That catch tail then.
Get him on the top. He's tied, man.
He got him now.
He laying across the top.
Ah, damn. Bring him a little closer. That's a big one now.
How big. How big is it?
About 4 foot.
Yeah.
5 foot. He's nice. He can grab me in the lip. Now he's tired. He's so damn tired right now, he don't know what to do.
He's busy as hell.
Yeah, we getting like baby so tired, they don't know what to do.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's tired. He's tired as hell. Hold him up and get your picture.
You can catch you a puffer, you can catch you a grunt, drop down that shrimp, but I tell you what, get out my face with that little bait. Get out my face.
Thank you.